According to Anet Tushabomwe, the baby's mother, Abimelech Abaho was born with the right weight, but eventually developed conditions that led to his admission at Rugarama Hospital. He was later discharged a week after, but his condition kept worrying the medics and parents.
Was born on 18 August 2022, and he was born normally but by cesarean section. Then later, after the child cried, but from that cry after birth, he spent the whole week without crying at all. Then after birth he got a problem and we were admitted also in pediatric ward, where we spent a week where he was not breastfeeding at all, and he was breastfeeding through the NG tube. At birth, he had 2.8 kilograms. But from that, after getting sick, he began declining, where he reached 2.4 kilograms.
Tushabomwe said the baby's condition worsened during the new year while they were in Kisoro district for the seasonal break. They rushed him to a clinic, and it was revealed that he had a cardiac problem.
Later, on the New Year's Day, he got some challenges in breathing. He got difficulty in breathing, where we thought that maybe it was pneumonia. Then he was taken to the hospital. They took his oxygen. It was low. So from that low oxygen, he was put on oxygen. Within 30 minutes, he had picked up and he was in his normal state. Then later, it was on first. They couldn't do echo, the scan of the heart. It was done on 9th. Where the doctor found that he had holes in the heart and the duct, which was not crossed, that needed surgery.
Eventually, they were referred to Mulago Heart Institute, where it was confirmed that the baby had a problem and needed urgent surgery.
Mulago, they repeated the echo, which is a scan of the heart. Then after echo, they sent us to the pediatrician cardiologist, who saw the results and told us that he had a complicated heart defect, where he had two holes and another duct that goes to another part of the heart, which was not crossed, and was like, and she referred us to India for surgery of the baby.
She adds that they cannot afford the cost of saving the baby's life now, since she's a low cadre health worker in a private hospital and the father is a priest in Muhabura diocese. She's appealing to the general public to help them save their innocent soul.
I think this whole thing will cost us like 45 million. So we thought we cannot raise this amount of money to help us to take the child to India for surgery. So we call upon the community to help us.
Alice Ayevare, a chronic disease specialist at Rugarama Hospital, explains that after realizing the baby's challenge and their need for money, they have embarked on a campaign to raise the needed funds, and it is open to all well-wishers and good-hearted people.
But we are not yet up to the required amount of 45 million, which we can literally call a procedure fee, and within our mind bearing that they will need accommodation, they will need upkeep, they will need even travel expenses, so we can even go up to 70 or 80 million. But we are still pushing on, everyone is giving in what they have, little or big.
Ayevare adds that the hospital does not register cases of such nature oftenly. She has highlighted some of the potential causes of such conditions and how they can be avoided.
We have a specific cause, but we have like what we would call predisposing factors. Maybe if a mother is pregnant and they are exposed so much to radiation, it can cause a congenital abnormalities. They are all under the categories of congenital abnormalities, and we can't tell or predict the exact cause. But what we know, if a mother is so much exposed to teratogens, then they can be at high risk of getting an anomaly when the baby is born. And those teratogenic effects can be radiations. Maybe those mothers who don't take like folic acid before pregnancy or even...
According to medical information, congenital heart disease, CHD, is the most common congenital anomaly in children. Over half of the deaths due to CHD occur in the neonatal period. Most children with unpaired complex heart liaisons do not live to celebrate their first birthday. The estimated prevalence of CHD is 8 to 12 over 1,000 live births. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.